Hey guys, so I want to talk about your fitness seasons. Now, I've been in this game just long enough to see that we all have patterns when it comes to fitness. Now, the first season that you're going to go through is being motivated. You're going to see a really cool workout or a really cool program that you're going to sign up for. You're going to get a lot of new workout gear. You might get a diagnosis from a doctor. All things that will really motivate you to get going. Okay. The problem with being motivated, and I love it when you're motivated, ride that high, but the problem is you're going to come back down off of it. Okay. So to me, motivation only lasts about 3 or 4 weeks when you're really ready to just hit the gym every day, 5 times a week, whatever it is. Okay. The other fitness season that you're going to go through is being unmotivated. And the problem is most of us spend our lives there because life gets in the way, illnesses get in the way, stress gets in the way, food gets in the way, right? So you overeat or whatever, all of that fuels you. And when you eat bad stuff, you feel sluggish. You're not motivated to work out. Okay. The other season that you'll go through is just being busy. So maybe you're motivated to work out and you want to, but again, life gets in the way, family functions, holidays, all of those things fill up your schedule and you just don't get time to work out, no matter how much you want to. It happens to me all the time. So to me, those are kind of three seasons that you'll flow through. What's important to understand is how to fit your fitness in with all three seasons. And this goes back to the Creating Motivation series that I just did. You can probably scroll back and look at it. But when you're motivated, absolutely ride that high. Keep it going for as long as you possibly can. Just keep it in the back of your brain, no matter how excited you are, that eventually you're going to come off that high and you're going to want to have backups. Okay. As far as being unmotivated and being too busy, again, keep backups on hand. Whenever you have time, sit down at the computer and pull like 4 or 5 15-minute quick workouts that you can get in on days when you're really busy. Save some low stress, low impact yoga videos for the days that like you have colds and you feel like you can work out, but you're not really up for it or you're sluggish from whatever you've eaten. Save some low impact workouts that you can just pull at hand. You know, again, anywhere from 3 to 5 quick workouts, slow yoga videos, whatever it is to have on hand for the busy days, for the unmotivated days. And then sometimes just getting in the gym, even though you don't want to be there, can help turn that unmotivation to motivation. Okay. So is unmotivation a word? Anyway, I hope this helps you guys learn how to move through your seasons. I hope you have a great day and stay strong.